the congenital anomalies of ERR, preauricular sinus, branchial fistula, branchial cyst, canal atresia, bat ear, Stahl's ear, lop ear, microtia, aplasia, dysplasia, and others.
Sinus is a common birth defect. May remain unilaterally or bilaterally. It generally appears as a tiny skin-lined hole or pit, often just in front of the upper ear, where the cartilage of the ear rim meets the face. The branchial fistula is an uncommon anomaly of embryonic development of branchial apparatus. Amongst these, anomalies of second branchial arch as well as pouch are common. They represent 90 to 95% of branchial anomalies. A branchial cyst, also called branchial cleft cyst, is a cavity that is present at birth on one side of the neck. The cyst may not be recognized until adolescence, as it enlarges and becomes oval in shape. A branchial cyst is a cavity that is a congenital remnant from embryonic development. Atresia. Auditory canal atresia is a developmental absence of the external auditory canal. It is often associated with microtia, a poorly developed outer ear. One ear is typically affected, but both ears can be atretic. Grade 1, grade 2, grade 3, grade 4, thus they can be divided. So grade 1 is smaller than normal, but the ear has mostly normal anatomy. Grade 2, part of the ear looks normal, usually lower half. The canal may be normal, small, or completely closed. Grade 3, just a small remnant of peanut-shaped skin and cartilage. There is no canal, which is called oral atresia. And grade 4, complete absence of both the external ear and the ear canal, also called anotia.
Bat ear or prominent ear or otopostasis is an abnormally protruding human ear. It may be unilateral or bilateral. The concha is large with poorly developed antihelix and scapha. It is the result of malformation of cartilage during primitive ear development in intrauterine life.
A Stahl's ear deformity consists of an extra cartilage fold in the scapha portion of the ear. This results in a pointed ear shape. We have to ear modeling for its treatment. Lop ears, also called constricted or cup ears, refer to a variety of ear deformities where the top rim of the ear, helical rim, is either folded over or wrinkled or tight. Microtia is a congenital deformity where the pinna or external ear is underdeveloped. A completely undeveloped pinna is referred to as anotia. Because microtia and anotia have the same origin, it can be referred to as microtia anotia.